David, Mark, this one is for you. Practicing to keep our front knees not bent.